Hey guys, a few of you have requested this fight. It's Boyka versus Balboa. Please enjoy this brand new creations of both fighters on the Xbox One X. See you on UFC 3.
The body snatcher, set to enter the octagon and take out the champion and leave with the UFC welterweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
The body snatch. Are you ready? Ready to bat and take home the title. Invincible, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Is ready to defend his UFC welterweight belt. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. The body snatcher is 9 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, presenting the challenger, the body snatcher. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Invincible.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
Wow. No touch of the gloves.
Invincible.
First one, you ready?
The body snatcher.
Let's go.
The welterweight belt is on the line.
Five-minute rounds.
Nice body kick. Invincible with a straight to the body.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
The body snatcher gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Powerful strikes.
Oh! Big kick lands. Hard left hand.
Good combinations.
Solid shot.
shot to the body. He got rocked big time.
He's in big trouble.
He hurt him with that hook. He is going after it here. Body kick, look at that. Hard jab,
teeing away.
Wow, another big jab scores. Huge kick to the head. Oh, that one hurt him.
Invincible with a left kick to the midsection. Solid straight. Invincible with a good kick. Nice slip. He leads with the right.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Back up.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, big kick connection by both men.
Huge head kick. That rocked him.
Came to an end.
He certainly is lucky with the timing of that. He got hurt very badly at the end of that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
Here we go, second round, we're ready. You ready?
Let's go. Round two.
Just like we saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better fighter. He looks very sharp tonight.
That's a huge body shot. Joe, that was a nice side kick. And another. Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots. And you can see the bruising on his right side. Good shot to the body. He lands a head kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, big body kick.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Good job with the leg kicks. He's connected over and over.
And separate.
Good job blocking the punch.
Nice hook to the body.
Invincible with a good sidekick. Invincible's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards. Now he moves to full guard.
Postures up.
Back up.
He avoids the clinch.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe. Strong jab.
Oh, what an exchange. That's a big hook.
Oh, and another jab.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Invincible with a strong hook to the body. He caught him with the head kick.
Head kick. Big punch. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Keep him busy.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Tags him.
Big kick misses. There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
He got caught, Mike.
And that's the end of round number two.
And there's some real clean striking on display in that round.
And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
The body snatcher gets caught by that kick to the body.
Hard hook.
Joey go inside the numbers, and a big part of this advantage has been his jab.
To the body.
Very nice kicks. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Oh, he got rocked. Man, he's in big trouble.
Wow. The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Kicks here.
Under three now.
Caught him with a punch.
Good defense by the body snatcher.
Left hook connects.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Nicely done.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think there's so many more options. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big oh, that's power a huge that hook.
Oh! Oh, and he lands the head kick.
In full guard.
Good kick.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike. That is extraordinary.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
He's landed some great kicks here.
Well-timed kick.
Comes right back. Lands a nice left. They are trading huge punches here. Look at that, right to the temple.
Invincibles block that strike. Big shot with the straight.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
20 seconds.
And a nice right hook counter. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Oh! Three rounds in the books.
Man, the champion landed some big shots in that round. It looked for a second like the fight was going to be over, like he would leave once again with his belt. Championship rounds. Both fighters have had their moment. This has been a back and forth battle. And now it really comes down to heart and determination. Who wants to
look at that? Unbelievable!
And he's back on his feet. He connects with the left.
Oh, very nice. Straight punch. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Big power jam.
throws to finish, Joe.
Oh, that's a nice right hand. That connected.
Good defense for now.
Man, he has really worked the midsection well. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Caught him with a right hand.
Invincible gets hit with that inside leg kick.
And he pulls away.
Invincible gets caught by the head kick. Good jab. He connects again. And he may very well be targeting that cut. Invincible's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Big swing.
Good job controlling the center of the octagon.
Absolutely, Mike. Nice.
Back and forth battle.
He lands a clean combination.
Found a home for that.
And he's throwing more. Very good job of timing these shots here. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big punches.
Oh! He's out. He's out cold.
Just like that.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Here it is from another angle. Look at this. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 31 seconds of round number four. Playing the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Invincible.
Invincible remains the UFC welterweight champion.